thing, and I didn't hit my head too bad. I hurt my leg a lot. I actually hit it straight in the handlebar, I think, with a lot of speed. So I have a big bruise, which does it very difficult for me to stand on the leg. But I hope with some ice and treatment, I can start on the race tomorrow.
What? How did it happen?
Actually, I'm not sure how it happened, because we was in the last curve and we was very close to the barrier, but I was sure I had enough space, and then suddenly I'm getting out of balance. So I think that something hit me from the people standing there.
Can you go on, you think?
I really hope so, because it's a pity to work to be in this race for the whole year, and then just had to go home after a single stage. We have a lot of goals to chase in this race, so I really hope I can get through tomorrow on the next days and then be better later.
Thank you.